from the islands of Hawaii, weighing 234 pounds, Ricky Steamboat. His opponent from Denton, Texas, at 342 pounds, Rusty Brooks.
Big Rusty Brooks against Steamer, Ricky Steamboat. One of the premier athletes. Look at that arm drag takedown right away. And another one. Brooks lunging right into someone as quick and as talented as Steamboat is not a smart thing to do.
Well, Steamboat, you know, he's got such great leverage, you know. He knows his moves so well. Now here you see a man 300 and whatever. Uh-oh, let's see what happens here.
Leapfrog off the ropes again. Oh, my. And Steamboat ran into that one. Brooks positioning himself now. And a drop kick. How about that?
Unbelievable.
I think I've seen everything now. A 300-pound man with a drop kick.
I would have never believed that Rusty Brooks could do that. Never. Surprising.
He caught Steamboat in the chest, but nonetheless, it was a drop kick. Leapfrog now by the Steamer. Over the hip, blocked. And no, that's blocked as well. Steamboat, no, what's he doing? Look at that. Oh my, got him over that time. And an arm drag takedown. Rusty Brooks sucking a little air now and backing up, chopped by the Steamer. Rusty Brooks off the rope, Steamboat. Well, the double chop, more or less to the throat, covers. All right, two, and no, he doesn't get him. Rusty Brooks, a little slow in getting up. Steamboat, perpetual motion in the ring. That's one thing you have to give it to.
And by being that way, of course, he makes the other man has to move, and that's where a guy like Brooks will wear out. He will absolutely tire out because he's got all that weight, and that weight will work against him. Listen to those chops. He's really, really laying them in there.
He sure is. Steamboat with a kick into the chops. Steamboat with a wrist now and trying to work on the left arm of big Rusty Brooks. And a right hand. Ooh. Referee asking for the open hand. I don't think he got it on that occasion either. Steamboat hanging onto the wrist nonetheless. And a chop. Big Rusty Brooks. And a little bit of trouble right now with Ricky Steamboat. And I'm surprised that Steamboat, no, that maneuver, oh, nice standing drop kick by Steamboat. And another one on the shoulders, down goes Rusty Brooks. Steamboat coming off now, oh my! Steamboat out on the apron. Ricky Steamboat going up now. Up on the ropes, from the top rope, Ricky Steamboat, what's he gonna do? Oh, my, forget about it. One, two, three, shades of the Superfly, Ricky Steamboat. Ricky Steamboat and Superfly Snooker, both hailing from the South Pacific, of course, and there we saw a patented Superfly maneuver.
Here is your winner, Ricky Steamboat.
This man can do it all, Ricky Steamboat. All sorts of agility and speed, and all the credentials to back up what he hopes is going to be a long and illustrious career in the World Wrestling Federation. Let's go to the replay, Bruno.
Well, over here, he had Rusty in pretty bad shape. Over here, he comes up with this devastating shot, right, looked like across the jaw of Rusty Brooks. Now, I believe that this is where he goes up on the top rope. And when he does, look at this. I mean, he gets up there, takes his time. He sees that Brooks is out of it right now. And boy, he leaps up in the air, and here he comes, a la Jimmy Snuka. Boom, there he comes, flying right on top of Rusty Brooks. And Rusty's been 1, 2, 3.
To join us a little later on, Big John Studd, Ken Patera,